first thing I try to do is to support each person and let them know that I'm not taking sides, there's no blame, and to try to create an environment of trust so that we can explore what the issues are, the truth of the issues, in depth.